There's always a reason to feel not good enough. And it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction.
This is Dozer. Dozer was shot. He lived under a porch for days before he got medical help. His wound became severely infected and had an earthworm. After 2 months of hospitalization and several surgeries, Dozer recovered and was adopted by one of the veterinary technicians who cared for him. He is now living in a wonderful life.
Maybe I'll find some peace today.